My name's Rich Parsons. We're up here in Alma, Michigan today at Brian Van Slice's place.
If you're hammering.
Or loving to be up a bit more, I'm here coming in and being able to strengthen my right foot forward to be able to.
I've been in martial arts for about 25, 30 years.
And then he leans back. He's out of the ring. So this gives you mobility to stick in here.
Started out in modern arts. And in the late mid-90s, I picked up Balintawak. Both of those are Filipino systems, so they concentrate on stick work, blade work, some joint locking. And we're looking to have a nice seminar with a combination of both arts, covering a little bit of both.
The chamber's not bad, but the chamber can cause damage. Because now you've got control, there's disarms, and a whole bunch of other stuff in there.
Thank you.